The Bibb County Sheriff's Office needs help tracking down a wanted suspect for murder. They are trying to find 15-year-old Jayron Willis. He's wanted for the murder of 38-year-old Damon Stevens. Now, Stevens and another man were shot outside the Bowden Homes just after midnight on May 22nd. Stevens later died at the hospital. Anyone with information on Willis can call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.